Hey guys, Matonya Evans here. Wanted to do a quick video to help you guys determine how much mortgage you should be able to afford, monthly mortgage. Now, most of your kind of financial experts out there are gonna say that it should not exceed 25% of your take-home pay. And so you can think of your take-home pay as basically everything after taxes, so essentially what hits your bank account each and every month. So as an example, if you make $4,000 a month after taxes, your mortgage should be no more than $1,000. Now remember, that is no more than, meaning it does not have to be that much. It can be $800, it can be, you know, $990, but the goal is to not exceed that amount. And that's just to make sure that you are comfortable, right? It's gonna be a quarter of what you make, which means that if anything should happen, you lose your job, you know, you still have that other portion of your income. Because the challenge is when people, you know, end up doing 50%, 60%, it makes it much more challenging that if something were to happen with your main source of income, for you to be able to kind of sustain that payment over a long term. So think about it, do your math, take your monthly take home. If you have a spouse or a significant other and you guys are purchasing the home together, combine that total times 25% and come up with the amount is your suggested mortgage payment not to exceed that amount that you have. All right, thanks.